You go and sing.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Papa.
Happy birthday to me. Hey, make a wish, make a wish, make a wish. Oh, bye, just for good luck. Thank you.
Hey guys, good evening. It's around 7 in the evening and I've just come to pick up Jay for a game of tennis. My last game as a 45-year-old. In fact, in India, it's already my birthday. So Jay's just getting his bag in the... We've been playing tennis pretty often. Those who follow me on Instagram kind of know. Oh, yeah.
You want me to take out that thing?
What thing?
The removal thing.
When we come back, or you want to do it now?
You want to come back later? Because it's hot right now.
Yeah, leave it.
Don't forget.
There's a scratch on my car and Jay has the repair kit. Hey, Jay.
Hey, what's up, Ryan?
I'm vlogging after a long time.
What's up, Joku Ryan?
How are you doing?
I'm pretty good.
Where's my birthday gift, by the way? Tomorrow's my birthday, right?
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna focus on the tennis now. I may show you guys some videos at the court if I play well. So Jay's been teaching me. Jay's played for many, many years, but so have I. But he's good. So we're gonna go and get moving our legs. See you. All right, today we are at another court. Basically, we are at a court where Jay lives, so it's allowed to play here. He's a resident of Midland Park. So these are our racket bags. They're nice and big because we've got balls and what else have you got, Jay? Rackets, balls, shoes, everything. And we look like professionals, right? We look like professionals, so I don't want to say we play like professionals, but it's fun. There was someone playing on the court here and we just left, so they just left, so we're lucky. But they've left their hat, UPenn hat, so that's sad. And we just saw it, so we couldn't tell them. Anyways, good to see kids playing. They're playing baseball, everything out there. Beautiful green. And yeah, like I was saying, this is the last game as a 45-year-old. And yeah, Jay, you got balls, right? You want me to take out a few?
No, we're just it's hitting the same ball.
Jay's also been coaching tennis, so if anyone in North Bergen needs coaching for themselves, how their kids Jay's
Don't
become
call
a
me from
coach.
India.
Yeah, he's expensive. Yeah, no one, he can't coach you from India online like you do yoga and stuff. But yeah, Jay's into coaching, which is great. All right, I'm going to hit some balls and practice. And... Okay, Jay, tell me, what do I need to work on? I know my backhand is weak.
Definitely footwork.
Okay.
He used to really nimble.
Yeah.
In the court, but what happened?
Not today.
Not today.
I'm older.
Last week was good.
I'm older.
You're getting lazy.
I'm older.
Yeah. And you're
younger than you, but
your backswing is always
slice.
Be late. Yeah.
But how should I swing?
What?
Like the forehand.
Yeah. Show me. So once hit the before hit the on your court, hit the ground. You have to get yourself ready. Then get to the ball, chase the ball, then swing. But so you always
open the swing before the ball bounces.
Right. I mean, every player is different style, but definitely if you can lift it up, be prepared a little earlier, then you know you can hit it clearly.
So yeah, we are actually what happened was playing pickleball kind of ruined my tennis a bit. And I still will play pickleball because I like to play with Karishma. But more serious playing and workout is with Jay. So I should stop playing pickleball, right, Jay?
Right. And no badminton.
No badminton,
ping
I don't.
Ping pong, badminton, pickleball is not.
Only pick the
swing
sport.
Mechanic is different.
Yeah, if you pick tennis, stick to tennis. Don't play the other, you know, badminton,
you
table
can
tennis.
Play for a while, but
yeah.
Stick.
Stick to the sport something. That you choose. So in my case, probably tennis for my retirement. But I need to work on my footwork, on my forehand. I play well, but then Jay is obviously telling me as a coach. So, yeah, a free coach, right? You're not charging me. Hey guys, happy birthday to me. July 20th, 2021. It's a lovely sunny day and Karishma and the kids have called me downstairs. I thought I had all my birthday gifts already, but let's see what they're calling me for. Let's go. Get the light off. I got my Yeezy slippers on. Oh, what's that? What is that? Where's Darren? Thank you, that looks so good. Who made it? Oh, that's big. I like the flowers. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Darren, come. Okay, I opened some small gifts over there, but now the favorite part is the cards. And these are the birthday cards from the family. So I shall open these also and check them out. I don't know. It's the birthday morning and Karishma and I are heading out now. She's brought me to BMW of Tenafly. It's the car store, not the bike store, but she's ordered something. I think she's bringing it out. So they may have delivered it here. She's not buying me a car, don't worry. So BMW of Tenafly, we're just waiting. We're out. The kids are a little busy, but they'll be with us for dinner in the evening. Birthday's going great. I had some lovely morning breakfast. Got the gifts, some small gifts, some cards, some perfume, some flowers, some chocolates, those kind of gifts. And now you guys have anyways seen all my fun big gifts which I got previously. So then we're just heading out, Karishma and I don't plan to vlog. It's just our personal time together. So yeah, probably going to end the vlog here. But if there's something fun in the day, in the birthday. But again, guys, thank you so much for your wishes on Instagram, on YouTube and everywhere. I got a lot of DMs on Instagram, Ryan Vlogs Life. Follow me there. And thank you so much for making my 46th birthday truly special. Take care. And if there's some more clips, you'll see it as the outtakes. Otherwise, have a lovely rest of your week. I'm going to enjoy my birthday today. Take care. Bye. All right. What did Karishma get me from the BMW store? Let me open it. Thank God you didn't get...
It's not beautifully packed because I have to check it.
All right. But it's nice. So you got it ordered here or what?
Yeah.
Oh, what is this? Nice. That's cool, yeah. Sling bag or belt pouch.
Belt
oh, cool,
pouch
yeah. Very nice. It matches the bike, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so cool. This is so cool. Just hold the camera, no?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. 1 minute. So we came to the BMW store at Tenafly. The car store, Karishma ordered this online. And this is a BMW belt pouch, which is awesome. I hope it fits my big waist. But thank you. This is so awesome, Karishma. Just matches the bike totally. Thank you so much. Yeah, this is really cool.
And it has the logo as well,
yeah.
Right?
All right. So, another birthday gift, guys. Thank you so much, Karishma. And yeah, had a lovely morning opening some gifts.
There are
a
couple more inside.
Oh, there's some more gifts in it? Sorry, I didn't see. What is in it? I would have thrown the box out.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, what is it? All right. Let's see what it is. A book? What book is this?
It's a notebook to match your...
It's a BMW notebook.
To match the belt pouch.
And this is a t-shirt. Okay, I didn't even see that. I just saw the bag. Thank you.
You can try it on when you open it.
The M-Series t-shirt. I love it. Thank you. Original. We picked it up from the BMW store, so it has to be authentic. Yeah. Nice. I love the belt pouch. Yeah. Thank you.